Hi friends, I'm Kat, and today I'd like to talk to you about how to get certified in AI and machine learning with SAS. So if you go to our homepage, just to sas.com, you'll see all kinds of stuff about using SAS and about our products, and you think, well, how am I gonna learn it? And more importantly, how is my boss or a prospective employer gonna know that I've learned it and that I really have the goods and can actually do this kind of work in AI and machine learning? That's where our certification comes in. We have world-class training, we have world-class certification, and I'm gonna tell you, this isn't the warm and fuzzy news. These exams, they're tough. But it also means that if you pass these exams and you hold SAS certifications, it really sets you apart from everybody else in the competition. Let me take you over to the website and show you around, tell you a little bit about how to become AI machine learning certified professional and what it means and the kind of skills that you'll demonstrate. We have several different professional type certifications. We've got in the Academy for Data Science, we've also got the Advanced Analytics Professional and the Big Data Professional. The AI and Machine Learning Professional is a very exciting and comprehensive set of certification exams to show that you really know what you're doing with AI and machine learning. And the topics that we're specifically addressing in the AI and machine learning professional are machine learning, forecasting and optimization, and natural language processing and computer vision, which has a big heavy slant towards deep learning. So you really, you know, you have all of those skills together, and what you have are the advanced analytics chops to develop systems with automation around machine learning and artificial intelligence. It's exciting stuff. There are three exams that make up this AI machine learning professional certification, and I will show you each one of them in turn. The machine learning specialist is really where you want to start if you're getting into AI and machine learning. We do assume that you already have a foundation in basic statistics and modeling. And in some of the later parts of this, we assume you've got some foundation in programming. We let you have your foundation in programming with the SAS language or with the Python language as well. But in the machine learning specialist, we actually don't test you on any programming for this exam. But we do assume you know how to prepare data and feature engineering for machine learning, creating supervised machine learning models, assessing model performance and deploying those models into production. The models that we cover in this exam include regression type models, tree-based models, forests, gradient boosting, support vector machines, and neural networks. So those are all sort of a taste of the kinds of models that you'll be tested on with this exam. To prepare for the exam, we have a course. It's an e-learning course, or you can come take it with us in the classroom or over live web, called Machine Learning Using SAS. And it'll give you everything you need to know to get ready for this exam. The second part of this exam is the forecasting and optimization specialist. And in the forecasting and optimization specialist, we expect you to be able to demonstrate skills in diagnosing and fitting Box Jenkins models, ARIMA type models, exponential smoothing models, and a few others, how to automatically create and fit custom forecast models using structured analytic workflows, how to visualize time series data. We also go into optimization, solving optimization problems with linear, mixed linear, mixed integer linear, and nonlinear programming. So lots of cool stuff there. To prepare for this exam, we have two courses that support this. There's the forecasting using Model Studio and SAS VIA, and the optimization concepts for data science and artificial intelligence. Now, those again are classes that you can take with us with live web training or come to the classroom, or you might want to do self-paced e-learning. We also have sample questions for all of our exams. And finally, the SAS Certified Specialist in Natural Language and Computer Vision. For this exam, we do have some programming here. So you would need to be able to use LIDI code, be able to use a little bit of Python, a little bit of CASL, a little bit of the actions for doing deep learning within SAS, and how to make sense of those deep learning models. So the convolutional networks and recurrent networks in particular are two that we focus on. And for natural language, we also have sentiment analysis, we have text mining, we get you to try out all kinds of cool things where you extract topics from complex documents or collections of documents. Really cool stuff. So that's our Natural Language Processing and Computer Vision Specialist exam. There are two courses that support that exam as well. There's the SAS Visual Text Analytics and SAS VIA course, and there's the Deep Learning Using SAS Software course. Again, come to the classroom, take it over live web, or sign up for e-learning. I look forward to seeing you there. If you already have some expertise in these topics, try it out. Try your hand. Go ahead and take some exams. A little bit more about the AI and machine learning professional. If you already have the SAS certification, the SAS Certified Predictive Modeler Using Enterprise Miner version 14 or newer, that can actually substitute for the machine learning certification. So you may already be partway there, a lot of you who are Enterprise Miner users. And the other thing is AI and machine learning are very, very rapidly changing fields. So to keep your certification fresh, once you become a certified professional, we will enroll you automatically in continuing learning. And you'll have opportunities to do free continued training, to learn more about what is the newest, the latest and greatest in AI and machine learning. And as long as you meet a minimum requirement of continued learning over time, SAS will continue to call you a SAS certified AI and machine learning professional. So there is that continuing education element that also helps show to your boss or to a prospective employer that you still are fresh and you still are sharp in these skills. So if you want to see more videos like this one, be sure you subscribe to the SAS Users channel right here. Check out some of the links down below under there. And if you like this video, please click like so that we know what kind of videos you're enjoying. Also, leave me a comment. Do you have any questions, anything like that? I'd love to hear from you. Leave something in the comments down below. Thanks, till next time.